agriculture, particularly in the Pacific Northwest, I think demands canola. Without canola, I fear the agriculture we have in the dryland regions of the Pacific Northwest is going to suffer dramatically.